Did you know the toy industry has their own award ceremony too? And you can play a part in it. We're joined now by toy trends specialist Jennifer Lynch with the Toy Association. And Jennifer, it sounds like you've got a really fun job. What do you do actually?
You know, I work with toy companies across the country, and I get the fun role of testing products and reviewing them and talking to you guys out there and promoting them and making sure that everybody's aware of all these fun toys and games.
Talk about the awards. You know, what are the judges looking at, and how can people take part?
Yes, so we have a panel of judges that help to narrow down the thousands of nominees that come up. There's now 117 finalists across 16 different categories of play, and toy fans everywhere can actually play their part by heading over to toyawards.org and voting for their favorite toy that could potentially go on to win the People's Choice Award.
And, you know, video games get so much attention these days. It's great to see regular toys being celebrated, too. Are there a group of really hot toys that you can think of right now this year?
You know, I've got a bunch of nominees with me today that I'd love to show you, just to give you a little taste of some of the great products out there. So, for example, I've got some Little Rebel dolls here with me, featuring Mary Jackson and Marie Curie. And the fun thing about these is that, you know, it brings to life really great characters, iconic women throughout history.
And because of the pandemic, are you seeing more people buying, like, real toys? Or are the toys that involve crafts, arts and crafts, more popular? What are you seeing?
Absolutely. We're seeing a lot more toys, games being looked at. So, for example, I've got the Genius Square game here. This is a STEM-based puzzle game, so it's getting a little bit of educational value in there. It's built in with 62 different puzzle combinations that you could go through to play this game. So there's a lot of fun you know, built into that one. There's also, we're seeing a lot of different construction play. Hands-on play is really big. So the Snap Circuit, Build to Battle, Saber Set, it's got three builds in one. So you're seeing all these kinds of toys really getting kids to step away from their screens a little bit more, too, to play.
I guess parents are really looking for any way to keep their kids busy with them being stuck at home with them, driving them crazy. But yeah, some great ideas, Jennifer. Thanks for all the information, and good luck with the awards ceremony as well. Thanks for joining us today.
Thank you.